brokenhearted and looking for a second chance.
Hold on one second. I just want to say, I want to tell you what this song's about. It's like, this was two songs I wrote about my girlfriend. The first one was Cahuenga. She lives on a street called Cahuenga Boulevard. It's about me going through the voice and friends are friends with stars and feeling like you're getting somewhere. Then this song's called Bones, and it's like the first time we were really like seeing each other. I was writing here, and she's like, oh, I'm going to meet my friend in New York. Like, what are the chances? And then I was like, where are you staying? Like, I don't have a hotel. Like, you can stay in my hotel. It's cool. You know, I'm just friends. So that's like what Bones is. You know what I mean? Like, it was our first time of being like romantic together, and it was in New York, and it was in the wintertime, and it was great. So I tried to kind of capture that kind of feeling in this song. Bones, check it out.
I was broken hearted and looking for a second chance. I drove to New York City, brought the weather with me, hands in the pockets of my pants. And here you are, so unusual and beautiful, like rain turned to glass. If we take this moment, we can break this loneliness inside of our bones, inside of our bones. So let's rush in slowly, like there's nothing holy left inside of our bones, inside of our bones. When you're high, most landing, you were first class Canon. You left your baggage on the plane, wearing West Coast style. Your jacket matched the tile of some anywhere cafe. Now the apple's folding, cause we've caught its bluff.